Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another tool reaction video. So today we are going to be checking out something from their older work. Let's say this is from the album Anima. This is the title track. I hope I said that name right. So today we are going to be checking out Anima by Tool. I saw there was a video for this song, but down in the comments they said the music video is censored. So I don't appreciate censorship in music. So this is the audio, this is not censored, that's how I like it. Let's go. Yeah, this is from the same album as 46 and 2, right? Yeah. Oh yeah. We are up to a fire start. Armageddon. Oh, I love the bass. Man. Oh. LA, are you guys okay? Yeah, come on, Danny. Yeah. What is he saying? Like an extinction event. Followed by millions of dumbfounded dipshits. Dumbfounded dipshits. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh, Maynard sounds good. He feels, his voice feels young, you know? I mean, compared with the newer stuff like last time we checked Invincible. Yeah. Learn to swim, definitely. Fuck all that poverty, fuck all these clones, fuck all these gun toting hip gangster wannabes. No, no. Who are these people? What's happening? Love the guitar. I'm praying the tidal wave. I wanna see the ground give way. I wanna watch it all go down. My please flush it all away. Flush it all away. Now that is a song with a lot of context, you know. I'm not going to be saying anything because this song, I feel like this song has a lot of background story. Like, who are these people Maynard is yelling to? I'm sure clearly he's upset with LA. What the hell happened to LA? What happened to Los Angeles, man? Look, this album came like 2001. I'm not sure. Like it's been a while since this album was released. I'm not sure about the date, but I'm sure this song had a really really strong reason to come out because I feel like there's a lot of issues in LA, starting from the ones who are controlling it, ones who are governing it. You know, I'm not gonna be making any guesses here. Who are these people, you know? I'm pretty sure these dysfunctional, insecure actresses and whatever he's speaking has a lot and a lot of issues. Starting from the, I think Los Angeles is a state. No, it's a city. Yeah, California is the state. So I think this city itself has a lot and a lot of issues. I feel like he's talking about the people who are governing it. I'm not sure. What's an Armageddon? I have no clue what he's talking about here. You know, lyrics wise, I have no idea, but I'm pretty sure whatever the shit he's saying, it's very important. There's a huge issue, whatever the issue is in LA. I don't know what that is. I hope that it was fixed, or maybe it's not, you know. But I would love to know who are these people, you know, L. Ron Hubbard and his hip gangster wannabes, these insecure actresses. I'm pretty sure that's any of the actresses, maybe. But other than that, the song itself, the music composition, I really loved it. The guitar sounds phenomenal. And as always, the bass, it carried the song. What can I say about Danny? As always, he's insane. I have to say that one of you guys commented that it's no matter how long a Tool's song is, like 10 minutes, 15 minutes, you still don't feel like it's being dragged out, you know. That's crazy. Like, they are, like you guys said, they are the masters of composition, you know. Anyway, that was my reaction to Enema by Tool. Don't mind me if I say that wrong. That's my pronunciation. So that was my reaction to Enema by Tool. So if you guys enjoyed it, you know what to do. Hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike. Sadly, I think the dislike button is gone for some people. Hey, dislike it while you can. Anyway, make sure you comment down your thoughts, your feelings, and the meanings behind this song. If you have any other recommendations, maybe from Tool, maybe from other bands, make sure you comment them down as well. And yeah, I would be really glad if you could support me over there on Patreon, and I will see you guys in the next video. Till then, peace.